The CIA supplied Chiang Kai-shek's secret police with training, money, and weapons.
这个CIA是用金刚石建管，金色之物丸，还在混人，我自己跟店。
On August 25th of 1950, President Truman sent a message to the United Nations about Formosa.
对，对我们说，你这个就如果你背了整个上行会，我必有这些两个。
He told them we could do nothing now. The determination of the future status of Formosa must wait until there's peace in the Pacific. Meanwhile, the killings, the beatings, the torture, and the arrests continue.
这个时间，这中间啊，不能够继续在那边抓人、杀人、等等。
2 days later, after the American ambassador in Taiwan asked Harry Truman, "What did you mean when you talked to the United Nations?"
那当时在这驻台湾这那个大使，我们对我们中共讲，你跟我这。
Harry Truman wrote a letter to the ambassador. He said, the Chinese government was asked by the Allies to take surrender of the Japanese on the island, and that is the reason the Chinese are here.
我们做的这个亚洲，我们做的这个亚洲，没人叫，啊，所以你不能轻松啊，这个这个这个都得对啊。But
that was 5 years after the Japanese soldiers surrendered.
但是当时日本人打完，没有给我们时间呢。The
United States was letting Chiang Kai-shek's secret police conduct their white terror. Because we wanted to use Taiwan for our own purposes.
In 1951,
the CIA operations got so large, they had to form a company to cover up their operations. It was called Western Enterprises.
对，当一九五一年时，阵CIA伫台湾呢，做运作已经非常多，大概需要成立一个啊，建立一个公司来这个安抚伊的行为。Meanwhile,
the white terror continued. The governor of Taiwan, Governor K.C. Wu, was distressed at what was occurring.
当时啊，这台湾先进军的工作精啊。 对，那当时那个情形啊，当官啊，非常的不满。Governor
Wu Chiang Kai-shek，
我们用这金块钱来做机口。What
happened? An attempt was made on Governor Wu's life.
结果是啊，就是啊，金块钱是要对我们先改台掉。
Governor Wu had to flee to the United States, never to return to Taiwan. In 1952, the San Francisco Peace Treaty was signed, where Japan gave up Taiwan.
1951年，这里古天川又要签订，你那个来对方台湾。
Everything that was occurring in Taiwan was the full responsibility of the United States government. In 1953, the United States began running war spy missions into China and Korea, and the Black Bats Air Force was born.
啊，你当时你个政府计算有一寡做即避免性方面，即中国我办法也袂安尼做。
The CIA continued sending spy planes from Taiwan into Asia until
1974.
Chiang Kai-shek sent his son, Chiang Ching-kao, to Washington in 1953, where he was entertained at the White House. And he visited the CIA headquarters too. And then Chiang Ching-kao went to the Department of State, where John Foster Dulles told him, "You're being a little rough on the Taiwanese people." Nothing changed. On January 11th, 1954, the Department of State published a book called China in the Shadow of Communism. When I learned there was a one China and a free China. But the free China, Taiwan, was neither free nor China. Then China began shelling Taiwan and the islands. On December 1st, 1954, the America signed a mutual defense treaty with the Republic of China. Now Dwight Eisenhower was president, and on January 24th, 1955, he sent a message to Congress about Taiwan.